All right, folks, back with another episode. Let's get into it. So it wasn't even the boss I was talking about. I'm assuming this is the boss. And hopefully he's not going to be as pain. Fortify as those full chrome people. And he is. Everything was supposed to. This. So whatever they're fucking hitting the ground with is killing me, and I can't see it. I don't know if that's a glitch, or I just don't need to be in front of them. Which is not cool.
Bosses are on board. We'll begin coordinating our cluster SIs and redistributing vital supplies in a few hours. We still have plenty of work to do, but this is as good a start as we could hope for. But who the flaming fuck were those amped up flatliners? Damn it! I need more problems about as much as I need a rectum on my forehead. And yes, I know there are a few evolutionary dead ends like that around, but you get my drift. Someone's pinging me. Hang on. Pony here. Yes. Yes. No. Fuck. That was Admin Denker. While we were splooging all over ourselves here, someone went and grabbed a whole bunch of habbers. My habbers! Seems the attack here was a diversion for the kidnapping. I gotta get back. Don't stray too far! I have a feeling we'll need your help again soon.
What the hell is he? A damn dragon or something? That's complete.
Come here. We're in deep shit. Figuratively this time. I need you and your taste for murder and mayhem to come and see me at the Serenity. Stat.
Suggestion. Navigation data indicates an interlink station nearby. Utilize this for speedy transportation to Cluster 13, located north of present location.
Let's keep going. Level up some stuff. Do they have something for movement speed? They're dead on with them damn shots. M action going on over here. That's nice. Let's move some passengers. Yeah, all right. We can continue. I'm moving, moving. Long loading train, and I can't punch
this
these people. started.
I didn't think I'd be showering in urine ever again after you fix the WMD, but it seems the golden showers won't dry up anytime soon. The kidnappers didn't just grab any random Haberwith they came reading. Instead, they managed to kidnap almost every key alpha and beta level indent in the cluster. The very people we need to keep this place running. With CorpSec disintegrating, I currently have zero access to the secured systems. So I don't have a fucking clue where our Habers are, who took them, or why.
If someone wanted to cripple our cluster, they couldn't have done a better job.
I need you to get these people back. Not for their sake, but for ours.
You're gonna need help infiltrating the security systems, and I might have a lead for you. There's Akish. Yeah, I know. But he's a mean icecracker, a real net sage. I've employed his services once before. Unfortunately, it didn't end well, and I might have screwed him over a bit.
Needless to say, he's not accepting my pings, so it's gonna have to be face to face, and I'm done leaving the office. I've learned that he set up shop in Black Lake Towers, where they had the flood. That's what I have. Cost me a good sum. What more do you want to know? We need those people back.
I don't need to know anything. Down. Oh no, there's a lot of rats right here.
Consider myself an
anything that lead to
mm-hmm.
All right, folks, we're going to pick up on the next episode, on the next main mission. Please leave a like and subscribe. Thanks for watching, and have a nice day.